Hey, what's up everybody? This is Alex Molina 93 here. Welcome to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 26. So let's get started. We're still making those side missions.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry guys, but it's not that simple.
Ooh. How hideous he looks.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
So let's go. We better catch this monster.
Bastard went that way!
Still up for it? Going all out. You're out of luck. Last one. Need a breather.
Take the lead?
There he is. Abzu show.
Take the lead.
All set. Allow me.
Fire. Okay. Oh, there he is.
We ain't got time to play hide and seek, you little shit. Oh,
no. Gotta stay.
I got this. Here! You hang in there.
All right. Watch and learn.
Ha! There! Break it!
Big bang! Give him hell!
Taking over.
Still here.
Getting really sleepy.
Yes, it's my turn. Now you go all out.
Great. Let's try that again.
Need my help, do you?
Come on.
Like
can't afford to be reckless.
I should better equip the revival materia so I could not use all the Phoenix downs.
Hold on, I'm coming. Be careful.
I can still cut you. Beat them! Bring it! Mind taking over?
Mind over that! You're not looking so hot.
You neither. Keep your cool. Keep it together.
All set.
Guess it's my turn. Asshole! Oh, this is gonna burn. Bring it home!
I got this. Take the lead.
Don't give up. Dylan! Watch yourself!
Gotcha!
Gotta
No, Tifa has.
Can you fight? Gotcha. Yeah. You're up.
Hang back.
I got this.
My turn.
Gotcha. Bring it. Gotcha.
Going in.
Seizing the opening. Waiting? Watch yourself.
Alright! Watch and learn.
Ha. Yeah, it's turned into a frog.
About damn time.
Come on.
Ooh, gotta love it. Burn. I've lived to work.
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too. Yeah. Maybe dial it back a little?
This enemy is nothing but trouble.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
over. Calling ice. Here we going in.
Gotta love.
I can still fight.
Tifa! Ain't dead yet. Still up for it?
I'll take over.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Hang back. Freeze. You're done. Going all out.
Let me handle this.
I won't give up.
No, Barret has turned into a frog. Hey! Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
You're not gonna get away with this. You're not gonna get away with this. Fire, okay.
I got this.
About damn time.
Gotcha. Bring it.
Oh, this is gonna burn. Bring in the heat. I'm counting on you.
All set.
Guess it's my turn. You got this.
Let me handle
No need to panic. Good luck.
About damn time. Fire up.
Come on.
Give him hell.
Hang back. Going in.
Bring it.
Gotta be careful.
Seizing the other. I've got you covered. You're up.
Why now? Sorry.
Okay.
Don't overdo it.
Come on, I can't do this.
Okay,
one.
Let's go. Can you fight?
This time.
Watch yourself.
All right. Watch and learn. You got this.
Great. Take it from here.
I can still fight.
Give us a key bag, you thief.
Take the lead.
Let me gotcha. Watch yourself.
Yeah,
hang back.
That should do it.
Give it back.
A necklace?
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
It's a necklace.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't
it? It's his fiancee. Okay.
But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it...
So Corneo took his fiancée as a bride.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Okay, we have to follow Leslie.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Yeah, he wants his revenge.
Fine.
Yeah, we are supposed to go to that game where it's locked.
Wait outside.
Okay. Sure. Just gonna rest up to fully restore. I mean, just in case. Yeah, there's another bench. I mean, I thought at the back is the only bench.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
So there you are.
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Who wants to shoot him up? He wasn't much of a fool.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved fall market!
Nope, it's gonna get even worse.
I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
his belly keeps bouncing.
And you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Oh no, you don't.
Think again, Don.
Huh? It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
This humongous monster. Leslie.
Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
Come on, kid.
Yeah, I have to charge up my DualShock 4. I don't like DualShock 4's battery life, but its controller, I really like it. The problem is also his minions. Better get rid of them so they wouldn't distract us. He's getting pissed.
Enough.
money for...
Have fun!
No! No! No!
Get him!
Okay, left port.
Right here, Turn us around!
Need to heal up.
Thanks, Ipper.
See you soon.
Yes. Ooh. That was intense, though. Okay, now we have to go after Corneo.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
He escaped.
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Yeah. Don't give up hope, Leslie.
A message. What was she trying to tell me?
Something important?
We'll meet again.
Oh. Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
All right. Yeah, I mean, the best thing you can do is not losing hope. Oof, Abzu was very intense though. In this one, he got very tougher than the first encounter when Aerith was with us. Well, we couldn't manage to catch Corneo, but you know, Leslie would not give up hope to find his fiancee. I feel bad for the guy.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies.
All right.
Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Yes, they are.
That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Aerith around lately.
She's gonna be fine.
Gonna believe it. Well, the chocobos are back. We can finally resume services. I really owe you one.
Giddy up. You know, I don't like to do side missions in the other games, but for this game, just to get us entertained for the most part. Since they offered us a lot more in this part, so why not? That's why I'm doing the side missions. If it doesn't bother you, for sure.
Men just came through, headed for Aerith's place.
Really? That's messed up.
I don't know.
Hey, it's him! Gunarm!
Heard you punks were looking for me.
The same place where we fought against Rue.
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit! Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Pack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Hey, it's not over yet!
Take a shot!
Give him hell!
Let me handle it!
You're nothing special!
Kept you waiting?
This time.
Alright! Watch and learn! Bring it home!
Hang back.
Time for supplies!
Allow me.
No weakness.
Keep it together.
I got this. There! Yeah, watch yourself.
Guess it's my turn. Gotta love it.
You're not the talent
on you.
Nine for an eye, right?
It's on you.
Let me handle it.
You're
not
the special!
Alright! I got
it. This guy for an eye!
You're a real pain in the ass!
I got this!
Get your shit together!
All set!
Shake it off, okay?
Shake it off.
Here! Watch yourself!
Yes, it's my turn! Bring it home!
Let's do this!
Dude, we just had it hit him over and over. I mean, he has no weakness. Come on. Give me a break.
Keep it together.
All set. You're up.
All right. Watch and learn.
Damn it. Gotta stick it out, Tokyo.
Shake it off, okay?
Let's do this.
Take a shot!
Bring it!
Deal with that.
Let me...
An eye for an eye, right?
Yes, it's my turn! I'm for a serious ass whooping!
That's having fun, huh?
That should do it. Mission accomplished.
We give up, okay? We won't say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
Cowards.
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again.
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss?
Or ma'am. Okay, we have to find Johnny. All the bad things happen to poor Johnny because he has no idea what he's doing. The reason why Cloud doesn't want him to call him bro. Yep, there he is. Here's Johnny. Come on, start a conversation.
My wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Oh, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am. I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down. Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
And I was looking forward to my first train. I haven't slept a wink since yesterday.
Okay, guys, we have to leave it here. See you in part 27, everybody.